Namo. Here's a question from Binita Agarwal. She asks, "Is Kanyadan same as Gotradan? If yes, then please mention the source." So here's my answer. I have seen the word Kanyadan in many ancient Indian texts. We have it in the Vishnu Smriti, in the Manusmriti, multiple times in the Mahabharata, in multiple Puranas, including the Linga Purana, the Matsya Purana, and the Skanda Purana. But I have not to date seen the word Gotradana at all in any ancient Sanskrit text. So the question is, where is this word Gotradana mentioned? If it was indeed an ancient practice, as some of the Sahasikas or the daredevils claim, as opposed to Kanyadana, then where is the textual evidence? That is the question. Now, here are three experiments I did. The first experiment was to look up the word Dana on the digital corpus of Sanskrit. Among results, I saw 21 results for Kanyadana, 0 results for Gotradana. Next, I looked up the instances of the words on Sanskrit Wikisource. Now, Wikisource is different from Wikipedia. Wikisource has the digitized version of many ancient Sanskrit texts. So on Sanskrit Wikisource, I saw 205 results for Kanyadanam and 0 results for Gotradanam. Experiment number 3, I looked up Sanskrit dictionaries. In as many as 8 Sanskrit dictionaries, which are Shabda Sagar, Kepler, Yeats, Wilson, Monier Williams, Shabdakalpadruma, Apte, and Shupak. In all these dictionaries, I found the words Kanyadana or Kanyapradana. In none of these dictionaries, I found the word Gotradana. So even Indian dictionaries like Shabda Sagar or Apte or Shabda Kalpadruma mention Kanyadana or Kanyapradana, but not Gotradana. So here's the answer. Where is the textual evidence for Gotradana? Namo.